Well, happy Thursday, everyone. Such a beautiful day out there. Mostly sunny to partly cloudy skies, noticeably warmer, and without all of those winds, you can actually enjoy some of that warmer air. This sunny, mild stretch of weather, that's going to continue through Saturday. And after a couple below seasonal temperatures, we're going to jump back up to above average for really the better part of next week. Live Super Doppler 4 radar not showing anything in terms of rainfall. In fact, not even much in terms of cloud coverage. High pressure has regained control. So here we go. It's going to be all about the really good weather. In fact, if you like cold weather, well, it's still going to be cold in the morning, but if you like things a little bit milder, well, the afternoons are going to be very, very pleasant. In fact, we're going to land in the mid-60s tomorrow. Friday, Groundhog Day. What a way to kick off the first weekend of February. Saturday, by the way, is looking equally as nice. Lots of sunshine, highs back to near 60. Sunday will be the day of change. It's not going to be a bad day, but we'll notice clouds increasing as we go, especially into the afternoon. Looking like some rainfall possible late Sunday night, more likely into Monday. This is not going to be soaking rain. This is certainly not going to be a washout. In fact, it's going to come and go pretty quickly by the afternoon Monday. If this time frame holds, it's all gone. We'll look at Tuesday with back to sunny skies and that warm up trend for Wednesday and Thursday, possibly even Friday of next week. So really good things ahead. Temperature wise, about 60 today, mid to upper 60s tomorrow. Your Friday will be the warmest day of the week so far. The warmest day we've had, well, in a while, without all the wind and everything else. Temperatures near 60 on Saturday. As we go into Sunday, those extra clouds and that rainfall Monday will drop our temperatures a little bit. Then we'll rebound nicely by the middle part of next week.